was feeling about half past dead. Just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Emily just smiled and shook her head. No was all she said.
Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
Annie.
Put the load right on me.
Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Emily walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around.
Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
And
you put the load right on me.
Go down to Moses. There ain't nothing you can't say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalie? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Emily company?
Take a load off Annie. Take a load.
Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I'll treat you right if you'll take old Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, ooh, I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
And
you put the load right on me.
Sinking low, and I do believe that it's time
to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one.